nothing feels right for when you're with me.
Tim Horton. I got the key. There it is, right there. Like we should go drink that.
Every day I'm shopping. I feel so close to you right now. I wear my heart upon my sleeve for many years. Your love falls down on me so round and I walk upon. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Thank you.
just started raining here at Margaritaville in Niagara Falls, and there was a guy playing acoustic guitar over on that stage. And clearly he's not playing over there anymore. Get down on it. Yeah, I really don't know. Yeah, it's, you can throw that in the truck if
one
you want.
Time it's an accident.
Get down on it. I'm gonna carry this one thing. I'm carrying one thing.
Good. That's the most part of the course.
One thing. I'm carrying one thing, Rick. So I'm videotaping with the other hand. And then it started raining. Rick, how would you define your music?
I don't define anything right now.
I'm sitting here with Bob Wegner from Butterface. Tell me, Bob, where are we tonight?
We're sitting at a table at Margaritaville in Niagara Falls.
And your band is playing tonight, and what sort of songs are you going to be playing? What can we expect?
A wide range of top 40 pop music, really the full spectrum.
So how would you define your music?
Highest quality. Judging by the sound check, can you not agree?
Where are you guys playing next?
We're playing across the street at the casino.
That's the next gig, eh?
That's correct, next two gigs. They tend to hire in pairs of nights.
Other than being busy in Butterface, what do you do with yourself?
I enjoy eating. I enjoy sleeping. As evidenced by the very large amount of nachos that are actually yours.
You play music though in other bands or?
I do. I play with a trio. We are called Euphonic. We do guitar, cello, and drums, all original music. I play with classic albums live, we cover old albums, we play generally in theaters, and quite enjoy that. Outside of music, I like curling, I like baseball, no snickering at curling, I love curling, it's a beautiful sport. I play ultimate frisbee, and I feel like I'm being interrogated.
Where can people who are interested find out more about you, Bob?
MyName.com, Bob. No, not .com. If you look for .com, you'll find somebody else. I think you'll find some kind of Presbyterian minister in the States. You have to find BobWagner.ca. And then you'll find
BobWagner.ca.
Yes. You'll find much to know about me. Certainly not everything, but a crash course.
Thank you for the interview, Bob.
I'm a novice.
Thank you. So we're doing a post-interview, a post-show interview here with Rick Legacy.
Hello.
So how was the show? Did you get down on it?
I got down on it.
I thought it was a good set. You guys gonna come back here? Is that a bad time to ask that question right now?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you know what? I recorded the entire Muse.
Oh, yeah?
Uprising. And I'm not asking your permission this time, I'm just gonna put it online because it was really good. Yeah, and I got the dual screen thing going on.
The sound's quality shit.
Well, okay, I'm gonna check the sound first.
Yeah.
Okay. Anything else you wanna say to the world, Rick?
No.
Hey, ricklegacy.com.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's soon. Coming. That's coming soon. That's
that
what
was
it's
easy.
That was easy.
That was easy. I could listen. She rocks. That was easy.
that was easy.